But I'm telling you, this hype thing is a delusion, you know. You see Nadia, yeah? Her ex, she told me her ex is the same height as me. But she told me, Jay, I feel like you're bigger than him. It's because of the way I carry myself, yeah? I don't walk around on my tiptoes. I don't walk around with, like, thick-soled sliders. No, it's the way I carry myself. That's why she's under the illusion that I'm bigger than her ex when him and I are the same height. Now, I don't know the guy. Never met him before, but obviously she knows who both of us is, isn't it? It's the way you carry your fucking self, yeah? If you carry yourself like a fucking man, yeah? Even if you're 5'3", yeah? You will come across like you're 6', yeah? You will come across like a very large man, yeah? Watch my videos, yeah? Don't know what videos I've said it in, yeah? But in my area, some of the baddest man, yeah? I ain't gonna say his name, but if I said his name, yeah, anyone who's street and anyone who's been to jail, if you've been to jail in London or you're from around my perimeters and that, yeah, you will know who this guy is. He's like 4 years older than me, yeah? He's got a very distinctive name, yeah? Beginning with Z, yeah? That's all I'm gonna say, yeah? People know this guy, and this guy is like 5'4". You cannot fuck with this guy. And he's skinny and he's small as well. So it's not like he's got a big bang on him or anything like that. But he carries himself like a fucking boss. And he was the boss of his people them as well. Yeah? He was the fucking boss of his people them as well, wasn't it? Yeah? Because he carried himself a certain way. Yeah? Nobody... Listen. This guy was slapping up people and shit like that. Yeah? Nobody fucked with him. Nobody fucked with him.